I mean, it works like this. Insert the metal end into the buckle.